Alright, ladies and gentlemen, fun time. Would have been.
So what's the one?
Yes. Dodgy did loads of songs about smoking weed. We've got a song about taking mushrooms. This one's called Shrimping.
Oh, you
different. You need somewhere to dump shit, to chuck all your crap in. You gotta get your hands on a big trash can, giant metal fucking fist. You need to hire a skin. in a bed that was way too small. I'm going to do a kick-ass song about ghosts now. But to do it, Dave's going to have to strap on his helmet phone. Dave's the only helmet phenomenist in the world. While he's strapping it on, we've got a rushed set tonight, but we're normally political, but I've got no time for politics today, so very quickly, give us a cheer if you think Theresa May is a horrible, evil piece of shit. That's your politics ticked off. He picks up little ladies and he picks them up the arse.
USB's born out donkeys, and he knocks them down in cars. But he butchers all the orphans, as many as he can find. He snaps the legs of kittens, and he shits in the pockets of the blind. Let's hand the Pope with a big strong rope. From the ceiling, we get our move. It will stick until he's sick. He gets victims of the litamide, who has werewolves on their faces. And the cottage with the flannel sorts tears on their villages. And he wins the fighting city with an iron fist of God. Except for when he is struck in bed at night, whose werewolf won't be told. Let's hand the Pope with a big strong rope. From the ceiling, we get our rope. It will stick. Is the blind leading the blind? Is the dumb leading the dumb? Is the blind leading the blind? Is the dumb leading the dumb? Is the blind leading the blind?
Is the blind leading the
blind? Is the blind leading the blind? Is the dumb? The evil or even the evil. Let's have the Pope.
Very special lady who's no longer with us, but she lives on in all our hearts as a sort of normal compass for the whole of the day. This one's for Lady Diana. We could bring back Diana. and Dodgy are coming on. Alright. Guys, one's called Octogenarian Revolution, and then we're going to go into a quick one at the end about our favourite monk, the Venerable Bede. Don't stand so close to the fire. You're gonna get burnt. You're standing too close to the fire. You're gonna get burnt. Well, it's a shame that about together with electrical tape, so I know that you won't escape. You're a chopper and a chopper, and I'm an old age pensioner in my 80s. You kick your ball on my wall day and night. Policeman, slap you on the hand 10,000 times. Guys.